was then given it to Nani, whose shooting in recent days has been rather less than accurate. He wasn't very good against Wigan at the weekend. He had one that was way off target tonight. And now he's going to take the penalty. Off a short runoff. Nani against Uruguay's World Cup goalkeeper was there now.